When Lacey was 14 months old, we had the opportunity to adopt her. It was just an absolute blessing, a wonderful addition to our family. She was just this sweet, spunky, darling little girl that just lit up our life.
Without warning, 12-year-old Lacey began to suffer periodic headaches and occasional nausea.
Getting sick was kind of a surprise to myself and my family because I didn't usually get sick before. My first symptoms were double vision, like I'd be at school and the blackboard I would see double or blurry.
There was no doubt in our mind she'd have to have glasses if she was seeing double. And my biggest fear was that she'd want purple glasses with rhinestones on them.
But the optometrist couldn't fit glasses. Instead, he identified a swollen optic nerve and referred the Conlans to a neurologist. Within 3 days, Lacey underwent surgery to remove a brain tumor.
We went from this happy girl dancing around singing to her laying in bed with a big scar on her head after having brain surgery and being told that she probably was going to die.
You'd wake up every morning for a split second thinking it was all a dream. And then reality would hit you.
Fortunately, a friend of the Conlan suggested City of Hope Cancer Center. Because of revolutionary research and innovative therapies, often unavailable at other hospitals, City of Hope is able to double Lacey's estimated odds of survival.
To go from hearing that your child maybe has a 30% chance to live, 60, which to a lot of people doesn't sound that great, but to us, I mean, you just grab every ounce of hope that you can.
Hope to me means never giving up, and there's always a chance, no matter what anybody says. Believe in yourself and you can get through anything. That's my definition of hope.
Cry, I watch them grow. much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of all the people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I've heard my babies cry, them grow. They'll learn much more than I've ever, ever known. And I think to myself, it's a wonderful world. I think to myself, what a wonderful.
Yeah.